How the particle accelerator altered the weight of one electron and therefore destroyed our universe and shifted us into the universe that's directly next to it, and therefore things are different in this universe.
World's smartest kid breaks in tears after a recent shocking discovery by CERN that shocked every scientist. But what exactly is happening? Let's find out. The discovery of a new type of quark known as the pentaquark shook the world. Pentaquarks are subatomic particles made up of five quarks, the fundamental building blocks of matter. They were first proposed to exist in the 1960s, but it wasn't until the early 21st century that they were finally discovered. The first experimental evidence for the existence of pentaquarks was reported in 2002 by a team of physicists at the Spring 8 synchrotron in Japan. They observed a peak in their data that could not be explained by any known particle and concluded that it was likely the result of a pentaquark. However, their results were met with skepticism by other physicists, who pointed out that the evidence was not strong enough to conclusively prove the existence of pentaquarks. Here a question arises: is the discovery of these actually pentaquarks important for us? And why did it lead to world's smartest kid breaking into tears? Well, consequently, it is. This study is important for several reasons. First, the discovery of pentaquarks has helped to confirm the validity of our current theoretical understanding of the fundamental nature of matter and the forces that govern it. Second, pentaquarks may have properties that are not found in more familiar particles, such as protons and neutrons. Like, pentaquarks may have very different properties with respect to their lifetime, spin, and other quantum properties. But recently, a team of physicists at the Large Hadron Collider at CERN announced the discovery of a pentaquark consisting of two up quarks, two down quarks, and a charm quark. The LHC is the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator, and it is used to collide protons at extremely high energies in order to create new particles. The pentaquark is observed in the debris of these collisions and is confirmed to have the properties expected of a pentaquark. Since the initial pentaquark was discovered, a number of others have been identified, including several that include four up quarks and one down quark, as well as others that have three up quarks and two down quarks. During the research, these findings have revealed crucial details about the behavior of quarks and the atomic structure of matter. Do you know pentaquarks present one of the most intriguing challenges to our knowledge of quark interactions? Quarks may only be bonded in groups of two or three, according to the quantum chromodynamics theory, which describes the strong force holding quarks together. Even while there is still a lot we don't know about these mystery particles, their discovery has sparked a ton of study that might help us better comprehend the cosmos. The next discovery is a real banger, the charm quark. The discovery of the charm quark helped to confirm the existence of multiple types of quarks, which led to the development of the theory of quantum chromodynamics, which describes the strong nuclear force that holds quarks together inside protons and neutrons. With our previous knowledge, we know that leptons are fundamental particles that do not experience a strong nuclear force and are not made up of quarks. In recent years, there have been several important discoveries in the field of exotic particles, including the discovery of the Higgs boson at the Large Hadron Collider. It is a particle that is associated with the Higgs field, which gives mass to other particles. This revelation was a major milestone in the field of particle physics and helped to confirm the existence of the Higgs field, which is an important part of the standard model of particle physics. On the other hand, exotic particles are particles that are not well understood and do not fit into the traditional categories of matter and energy that we are familiar with. They may have properties that are very different from those of more familiar particles, such as electrons, protons, and neutrons. These particles may play a role in some of the most fundamental mysteries of the universe, such as dark matter and dark energy. At least that's what the scientists at CERN claim. Meanwhile, they may also help us to understand the fundamental nature of matter and the fundamental laws of physics. This can only be proven with time, no matter what. However, some exotic particles are being investigated as possible candidates for use in medical imaging and cancer treatment. So we can imagine how vital they could prove for us if directed in the right direction. But a controversy is ignited on social media regarding the non-atomic particles of nature. Yes, it is a confusion. Let's hear what the scientists think about this. Dark matter is a mysterious form of matter that is believed to make up about 85% of the matter in the universe. It does not interact with light and is therefore invisible to telescopes, but its presence can be inferred by the gravitational effects it has on visible matter. In the 1970s, scientists discovered that there was not enough visible matter in the universe to account for the gravitational effects they were observing, leading to the conclusion that there must be a large amount of unseen or dark matter. Scientists announced the detection of gravitational waves, ripples in the fabric of space-time that are produced by the acceleration of massive objects, such as merging black holes. This discovery was made using a network of detectors called Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory, and confirmed a prediction made by Albert Einstein's theory of general relativity more than 100 years earlier. That is amazing. Coming to discuss the next phenomenon that CERN discovered is quantum tunneling. It is the phenomenon of the decay of the false vacuum that would spread it outward. This forms the basis of the propagation of a wave function that happens through any barrier possessing some potential. This transmission can be finite, and it totally depends upon the characteristics of that particular barrier's height. This is such an undiscovered process that this wave function may appear on one side and then suddenly disappear. But in its steady state, the first derivative is always continuous, inducing a flux in the forward direction which is uniform. There is no reduction of particles, or no such wave is lost. The concept of tunneling occurs within the thickness barrier of 1 to 3 nanometer, and it might be smaller than this too. But there exists a flaw, a problem known as the tunneling problem. As we know, the wave function of a physical system always specifies about the system. Thereby, the problems in the quantum mechanics are also a depiction of the wave function of the system. The use of Schrödinger equation deduces the time evolution of a known wave function. An experiment includes throwing a single particle wave packet on the barrier, which has some potential. The result comes out as the majority of the packet gets reflected. Some of it goes through the barrier and is transmitted, but generally it makes the wave packet more delocalized. The wider and higher the barrier of the energy is, the lower it possesses the probability of tunneling. There are some models of tunneling which include rectangular barriers. For such experiments and problems, mathematical solutions are used as they do not have an algebraic plane-out explanation. Destroying everything, which relates to the concept of the Big Bang. The Higgs field is preventing this vacuum to destroy it. The standard model says that a Higgs boson takes 10 to 22 seconds before it decays into tiny particles. But they are researching how the decay can be delayed because it appears as a puzzle to solving a huge number of mysteries. Binding of boson with the field and how is yet another mystery. This explanation may pose an imbalance between the laws of matter, because if matter and antimatter had existed with such an unequal ratio, then it would have destroyed the universe long ago. But Higgs boson self-couples itself. This self-coupling is a phenomenon that every matter in this universe follows. Fascinating, right? But the question is, what's going to happen next? Just because no one has directly observed this phenomenon until this recent discovery by CERN, which also took them more than a decade, it must interact with the baryonic matter. Dark matter is expected to be non-baryonic, but it must and may be composed of some unidentified particles like quarks. Many other experiments are being conducted to detect dark matter and shed some light on it, but there has only been a few or little output out of these. Yes, there are specific observations about these that are clearly not explained yet, but we might have some explanation about them in the future. We're sure that you guys have many ambiguities in your minds right now. But trust us, we tried our best to uncover all of these mysterious observations up to our best knowledge and interest. Now the question is, what the future holds for us? Are these observations going to prove useful to us? Well, time will answer all of these questions. Remember to subscribe to the channel for more blues from the world of physics. If you want to know more about experiments at CERN, then click on the video links popping on your screens, and we'll catch you there in a minute.